two, three.
And there you have it, the Neapolitan Frappuccino. Also, you can get this cream-based or coffee-based, but it is technically cream-based. And the strawberry whipped cream.
Guys, I'm going to show you how to order the WandaVision Refresher at Starbucks. After you hit order, you're going to go down to the cold drinks. You're going to go to the Starbucks Refreshers, slide until you see the strawberry acai refresher. You can get a tall grande venti or the size I got, Trenta. Now you're gonna go to the juice options. You're gonna tap on the guava juice blend and hit regular. Now we're gonna go to add-ons. I took out the water, but if you want it to be a little less sweet, I would keep the water. Then I like to add an extra scoop of strawberries. Now we're gonna go to the bottom where it says topping, and we're gonna tap on the vanilla sweet cream cold foam. For a heads up, this drink does contain caffeine. After you add item, you're ready to check out.
Today I'm trying more TikTok famous Starbucks orders. First one is, so the first one comes from one of my favorite TikTokers. His name is Salvaggio Chris. I hope I'm saying that right. I love it. He does like Broadway TikTok dances, and he got the Starbucks peaches and cream hot chocolate. He actually did tag someone else and thank them for this drink. It's a white hot chocolate with a peach tranquility tea bag coconut milk. I got mine in venti because he didn't specify a size. This tastes like a hard candy, like an orange creamsicle, like a peaches and cream hard candy. It's like and it's warm, so it's like cozy my stomach. Sorry, I almost dropped you. Oh yeah, there is Salvaggio. I'll tag him. Okay, so this lovely TikToker, her name is Tori Ralston. She was on my For You page, and her drink looked really yummy, and she like swore by it. She didn't list the ingredients, but I typed it out for you. She said it, so I like just took notes. So this is what this drink consists of. It's a venti iced vanilla blonde latte, 2 pumps vanilla, 2 pumps of toasted white mocha, vanilla sweet cold foam. You guys did recommend that I didn't use a straw for cold foam drinks, and you guys were right. So light and so fluffy.
Hi, yes. Can I please get a venti sweet cream cold foam cold brew with 2 pumps of vanilla, 4 pumps of white mocha, and cookie crumbles on top? Y'all, this is so good.
TikTok drink. It is raining. Major fail. The camera fell on my drink and it spilled everywhere. Drink, gummy bear. So good. 10 to 10. Please try this. Strawberry cheesecake. Delicious. I love you. 10 to 10.
Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and this time it's the caramel cookie bar. All you're going to do is ask for a venti caramel cream frap with hazelnut syrup, extra caramel syrup, add java chips, and you're also going to ask for a whipped cream blended in, and if you're extra like me, you can ask for caramel drizzle on top. This drink is definitely 10 out of 10. If you haven't tried it yet, give it a shot and let me know in the comments.
Hi, can I please have an iced white
the
mocha?
The drinks that customers ordered today, part 2. This is a venti white mocha frappuccino with mocha drizzle and caramel drizzle. This is a venti strawberry acai lemonade with raspberry syrup. This is for strong coffee lovers or espresso lovers, but also want a little bit of sugar. This is a venti espresso frappuccino with whipped cream and 3 shots of espresso. This is a venti iced cinnamon dolce latte with 3 pumps of cinnamon dolce and 3 pumps of white mocha. This is kind of like the cinnamon roll frappuccino in a latte form. And for the complicated drink, this is a venti iced caramel cloud with 4 shots of espresso, no vanilla, almond milk, half cap with sugar-free vanilla.
Okay, so I saw a lot of comments on what my drink is, which you guys need to try it because it's so delicious. I don't know what they put in this, but it's so delicious. It's strawberry acai with lemonade. So good.
Hey guys, I'm gonna put you on the craziest Starbucks drink from their secret menu. It's called the strawberry cheesecake frappuccino, and let me tell you, it does not disappoint. So what you're going to do is ask for a venti strawberry frappuccino with 4 scoops of vanilla bean powder, 3 scoops of white mocha, and 3 pumps of cinnamon dolce. This is by far the prettiest Starbucks drink I've tried so far. And if you want to be a little extra like me, you can ask for dried strawberries and they'll put that on top for you.
give this Starbucks drink a 10 out of 10. If you haven't tried it yet, give it a shot and you'll definitely thank me later.
Okay, if you are a Starbucks lover, try this out.
All you have to do is go to Starbucks and ask for strawberries and cream frappuccino. I got the grande size. You need one pump of caramel sauce, one pump of hazelnut, and a pump and a half of toffee nut. Add Java chips.
And this, you guys,
it tastes like Cap'n Crunch cereal.
Duet me. I ordered the TikTok viral Starbucks drink, and she loved it. Oh,
that tastes like a Starburst.
Can I get a grande strawberry lemonade with no water? And can you please substitute the water with peach juice and add on 2 pumps of the raspberry syrup and blend that all together with a little bit of the strawberry puree, please?
Good morning, guys. So this drink is for you if you love Cinnamon Toast Crunch. What you're gonna get at Starbucks is a vanilla bean cream frappuccino. You're gonna get light caramel drizzle, light cinnamon powder, and holiday sugar sprinkles, but I don't think they put them on, so whatever, but definitely try it. I want a coupon and gleaming. I'm living too fast with the demons. I'm gonna try like a deal. Yeah. You're a bad thing.
So we seen these drinks on TikTok and we decided to try it by ourselves, and it's a mango dragon fruit lemonade, and I added a scoop of strawberry with kiwi infusion, and then she got a mango dragon fruit lemonade and she added a pump of raspberry syrup,
and they're so fire. Time for a new TikTok drink. So I work at Starbucks, so I get to try new things all the time. And I get a pink drink with heavy cream instead of coconut milk, and I add 3 scoops of vanilla bean powder. It is so good, trust me. You say you come with a lot, well, baby, I want all of that.
Your mama, party girl, she just. PT2 of what to try at Starbucks. Here is what to say. Can I get a iced white mocha with vanilla sweet cream cold foam and strawberry puree? You must go to Starbucks and get this drink right now. Here's what to ask for.